Hello and welcome to this Canon survey support tutorial. In this video, we are going to show you how to set up a Canon PIXMA TS5150 to a wireless network using the Wi-Fi protected setup method. Before we start, there are some conditions that must be met in order to use the WPS connection method. The main requirement is that your router must have a physical WPS push button. Secondly, your network must be using the WPA or WPA2 security protocol. This setting is enabled by default on most routers. Lastly, please keep in mind that this printer can only connect to networks transmitting a 2.4 GHz frequency. If you are unsure on either of these points, please check your router's user guide or contact your internet provider. Please be aware that if anything has recently changed on your home network, such as your router or internet service provider, then you will need to reset your printer's network settings to factory default. Using the arrow keys, select the setup icon, then settings and device settings. On the device settings menu, using the down arrow, navigate to the bottom of the menu and select the reset settings option. Now select the LAN settings only and confirm it. Next, make sure that the printer is turned on and your router is easily accessible. Using the arrow keys, select the network information icon and then select LAN settings, wireless LAN, and wireless LAN setup. On the next menu, select WPS push button method and press the OK button. Now, please press and hold the WPS button on the wireless router until the light blinks. This may differ depending on your home router. In case of any doubt, please check your router's user guide. Now, press the OK button on the printer within 2 minutes. A confirmation message will appear on the screen stating that your printer is connected to the wireless router. Your printer is now connected to your wireless network. You can confirm this by printing the network configuration page. Load 2 sheets of A4 paper and using the arrow keys, select the network information icon and then select Print LAN details and press OK. The printout will confirm your connection status is active and will include the name of your wireless network. We hope you find this video tutorial useful. Thank you for watching and see you next time.